A random DVD VHS collector. I'm going to show you all my random tapes. We're going to start off the 2000 VHS. It's the Boom Boom Boom's Off Loose Little Bouncers. That's right in the back. Stupid tape open! Stupid! There's a tape. Break tape. We don't care. Next up is the 1999 VHS of The Adventures of Almost Crouch on here. It's right in the back. Blah, 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 blah. Stupid tape. There's a tape. Print date. I don't care. Next time I have is the 1996 VHS of the Aristocats. Or should I say the Aristo Joints? Because the Aristocats is stupid. Here's a front spending back. None of that stupid, stupid, stupid stuff. Here's a tape. With this stupid tape. No print date. Well, it actually has a print date. I'm never reading it. Ugh. Next time I have is the 2001 VHS of the Boom Boom Boo Zabu Sensational Animal Friends here, spot spine, front spine and back. There's a tape with a sticker label. I don't know what it's like. It has a print date. I'm not reading it. Slain with others. Next time I got is the 2016 DVD of the Peanuts movie here, spot spine in the back. There's a disc. I don't know what it looks like. Next topic I got is the 1998 VHS Blue School Storytime. Here's Brunch Line, other buying time from the back. Stupid tape! Thank you. Here's the tape. We don't care about the weekday calling here. Get back in there. Get back in the case. Next stop I got is the 2002 VHS of Elmo's World. Wake up with Elmo. Here's Brunch Line, other buying topic in the back. We don't care about the episodes. There's a tape! We don't care about the weekday calling you're like in the Blue's Clues VHS. Close! And one more, the 2002 VHS of Roly Poly Only the Great Defender Fun. Here's a front spot in the back. We don't care about those stupid robots. Here's a tape. We don't care about the print thing. Okay, that was all my random DVD and VHS collection. Bye!